Some local residents have even been evacuated to Quahog Stadium for their own protection.
Why do I have to stay here?
We just think you'll be safer.
But my house is dry.
Here's a blanket. If you're looking for a bathroom, it's all around you.